back everyone to Gage's ninth guitar lesson. Today we're going to be learning about the G, C, and E chord. I'm going to try to put them all together. Don't forget to subscribe, leave a like, and click that bell so you won't miss out on any other videos.